Hello, I'm Sean, follower Jansen Harris. This is the Jessica Network. Please like, comment, subscribe on YouTube. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook as well as Twitter. So, Jansen, moving to baseball, the Braves as well as the Phillies that are top in the NL East. What are we seeing from the Braves right now?
Right now, okay, the Braves, they're out of things. Let's talk about Craig Kimbrell.
Okay.
Been talking to you about it. Alex a little bit, too.
Yeah.
Shout out to Alex. A little bit about why we think Craig Kimbrell would be a good fit for the Braves. That's not going to happen. He's looking like he's going to sign with the Cubs. So that's out of plan. Now, Dallas Keuchel is either going to be the Yankees or is going to be the Braves. Yeah. To me, it should be the Braves. They should sign him because right now their ERA, they're 4.16. That's 12th best in the MLB. That's okay,
right.
But that might not get them to the second round. That's where they're looking to go. And I think Keuchel will put them over the top.
Okay.
Now, what I'm seeing about current guys on the roster, Freddie Freeman, he's playing outstanding right now. But Austin Riley, 9 home runs in 18 games already. This kid has power. He's showing at 22 how mature he is. There were some naysayers a little bit like, okay, he's hitting. He's doing a lot of great things in Gwinnett. How is he going to play in the big leagues? And so far, he's playing great baseball right now. And I've just been impressed by how the young players have been playing for the Braves. I think, like I said earlier, that they'll win the NL East. The Phillies are a tougher team, better pitching, but I think the youth will overtake the veterans. I think the Braves will win, but they do need that next pitcher. They do need to bring in Dallas and outbid the Yankees. The Yankees right now, they're trying to compete for a championship. It's either championship or bust for them. The Braves aren't in that situation yet. Maybe 2-3 years down the road, they'll be in that situation, but not right now. I think if they get Keuchel in, this will put them in that category where they can get to the second round. Not World Series good,
right.
But they could be right there, like maybe third best team in the NL good.
Quick question, Jansen. Seeing that they're basically the top with the Phillies and NL East, halfway through the season, we understand the World Series is in October. You don't think the Braves are competing, or you don't think the roster is good enough to compete for a championship, although the Braves and the Phillies are still at the top of the division?
I don't think so, because there's a difference between, just like in the NBA, regular season ball and then when it comes to fall ball.
Okay.
There's a big difference when it comes to that.
Okay.
And I think the Braves, they're still, and I hate to bring up the youth because obviously we're young too, but we're still getting it done.
Right.
But the youth sometimes shows, and their pitching isn't strong enough right now to get them to the World Series.
Gotcha.
I like a little bit what Julio Teheran, he's been more consistent this season than last season. Max Fried has been outstanding, but they don't have enough pitching in the postseason right now. That's why Keuchel comes in. They bring him in on a contract. I don't know what they offered him yet. I know the Yankees put in an offer, and they say they're not budging on it right now. But if they can bring in Keuchel, then we could revisit this conversation a month or two from now because there's so many damn games see if the Braves can really compete for a championship. But right now, the Braves aren't going to compete for a championship. But what they're doing right now is good. They're building their young core players. The pitching, they're doing pretty good, but they're not good enough. And right now, it's an above-average defense.